make a song about a substance called catalyst. I think that I can explain it. What can I say? It's complicated. There's homogeneous and there's heterogeneous. I only wanna tell you homogeneous. So smart that I can explain it. What can I say? It's complicated.
Homogeneous is from Latin, means the same kind, only one compound, with the same face, one instance. It is destruction of the ozone, O3. Ozone forms protective layer, absorbs ultraviolet light, chlorofluorocarbons break down in the atmosphere, produce chlorine radicals, chlorine catalyzes the breakdown of the O3 into O2. And now they say,
imagine I'm a catalyst taking part in reaction, not undergoing in any chemical changes. Like I'm the same forever, not appearing in the balance. Chemical equation, yes, so now you know what I am.
Am I out of my head trying to make a song about a substance called catalyst? I think that I can explain it. What can I say? It's complicated. There's homogeneous and there's heterogeneous. I only wanna tell you homogeneous. So smart that I can't explain it. What can I say? It's complicated.
I can't explain it. The advantage, the reactor and the catalyst in a single fluid phase, OA, molecularly disperse. Okay, now the restraint about myself, I can be recovered after the reaction, need to be sprinted. The separation is red, there is distillation involved. I am very fragile, oh yeah, and that pressure can disrupt me, cause I can stand to my shit. And you say,
imagine I'm a catalyst taking part in reaction, not undergoing in any chemical changes. Like I'm the same forever, not appearing in the balance. Chemical equation, yes, so now you know what I am.
Am I out of my head trying to make a song about a substance called catalyst? I think that I can explain it. What can I say? It's complicated. There's homogeneous and there's heterogeneous. I only wanna tell you homogeneous. So smart that I can explain it. What can I say? It's complicated.
Homogeneous catalyst applies to reaction in the gas phase and also in solid like amylase and platinum or some examples.